My lord, they have made an encampment just outside the northern wall. We have only a few hours before they attack. You worsen each hour, my king.
Get the witch. The time has come. The armor is ready for enchantment.
Amira, it's the royal guard. Open up. Amira, it is time. The king has summoned you. Prepare what you need for the ceremony, and go to the king's chamber at once.
Of course. I will arrive by sundown. By sunrise, I will have everything I need. I have come as commanded.
Ah, Amira. I've been waiting. The fifth armor. My armor is nearly complete. The blacksmith only needs your magic. First, I need to know the details of how you will give me immortality.
If your majesty wants to know the details, they can be found in the spellbook.
I want no unseen consequences. Bring me the spellbook. It is in the war room. Excellent. Now bring it closer. I will receive your magic here.
That you shall, you foolish man.
Amira, what are you doing?
Giving you your immortality. You will become an undying vessel for a god. Fit to rule this world. Fit to be my master. The four armors were the harbingers of your resurrection. Oh! The king has collapsed! Help!
The king's armor must be prepared for your magic. It can only be done as he is laid to rest in his tomb. What do you have so far?
Almost everything we need.
Bring me that traitor's skull. I also need one that was corrupted by magic, and a magical stone. I will work them into the breastplate. Then, we only need to wait for the resurrection. It is done. The armor is perfect. I hope you remember the way to the tomb.
Thank you.
You foolish witch! You thought you could betray your king? I will not let you bring an unholy abomination to my kingdom. With my last breath, I will protect the kingdom!
It's already done. All that is left is to seal you inside. Over time, my master will corrupt your soul. The world will fall.